Is this New Orleans? Cool, I thought it was Florida for a second. Well, this is Rolling Thunder, and we'd like to say welcome to you all. Thank you, everybody, for having such a good time, being so nice to me. Thanks for the oysters. Thanks for the pretty girl. Everybody in this band has their own band, you know, so we're going to warm up by just going around it once real quick. Over here on steel guitar is Mr. David Mansfield with the Flint Hill Special. Thank you. Knoxville. He's only 14 years old. Over here wearing Neil Walk's game jersey from Fort Worth, Texas, and pretended to be Frank Sinatra III wearing garlic on his heart. Just to keep his boots greased. It's my good friend T-Bone Burnett. The werewolf.
With the Chinese menu in his hand. He'd been walking down the streets of Soho in the rain. He was looking for a place called Lee Ho Folks. Gonna get himself a big dish of beef chow mein. The Chinese werewolves love him. The Chinese. And he was dancing with Pearl Bailey. And was dancing with Bill Rock, and they were doing the verbal lover. And I saw Joni Mitchell, and she was dancing with Walter Mitchell and Michael Mitchell, and they were doing the werewolf lover. And I saw Truman Capote, and he was talking to Patty Hearst about Jimmy Hoffa, and they were doing the werewolf lover.
T-Bone Burnett.
Devils, this rock star. I'm gonna have a party tonight, New Orleans. I'm gonna have a good time. I met a pretty woman in a tavern. She took me home just when I thought my ship was sunk. Love was the thing I had on my mind, but I was just too drunk. She offered me the kind of things I needed.
All right.
Her tender loving arms were open wide, but there wasn't too much I could do about it. Didn't mean to leave her so unsatisfied. She had the sweetest kisses that I'd ever tasted. I know I should have done the best I could. This situation's too good to be wasted, but I'm too wasted to be any good. Tried every kind of friendly persuasion. You know what I'm talking about. She was trying to spark my love light's flame. When it turned out to be a hopeless situation, that's when I had to try my best to explain. And here's what I told her. I told her, darling, I can feel your hunger burning, but sometimes when I'm drinking, I just don't know when to stop. I really wish there was something I could do about it, but I'm too pooped to pop.
Oh!
She had the sweetest kisses that I'd ever tasted.
Mercy!
I could. Situations too good to be wasted, but I'm too wasted to be any good.
Let me play it on the bass one time.
It's too good to be wasted, but I'm too wasted to be any good.
All right,
Rob Stutter.
Rob Stoner. It's Scarlett Rivera here. Over here playing the white telly is Device Cool. He's our Flemish guitar picker from the land of Flem. It's here, Stevie Souls. Thank you.
so.
It's Stevie Soul from Flem. I'd like you to meet a friend of ours from Memphis, Tennessee. Get really great songwriter and everything, sings like a bird. Please say hello to Miss Donna Weiss. Weiss. She come back and sing some more later too. Hello. Look here. We've got a couple more songs to do here. And this is a brand new one. We ain't never played this one before. It's not a cop out, it's just true.
Nobody even knows it but me, and I ain't sure. Sounds of the Dixieland band, reminder of the garden. Where the old lady sit in the shade, flutter their fame. Gathered together to gossip like so many old colonels. With their lily white hands. Is that the singing of Annabelle Lee that I hear? Is that the glow? A lady is still a lady to me. After what she done, a lady is still a lady. Place lost in the city. And taking the danger as a matter of course, not concerned. What's the difference? If they ain't no lights in the alley, when you're so down and alone, you got no place to turn. Is that
Sisters Jenny, Rona, and Donna's back. Over in Abbeville, there's a cat living by the name of Bobby Charles. Wrote See You Later, Alligator, and Walking to New Orleans, and some other songs, you know? He wrote this one, too, so we're going to sing it for him because he's sitting up there watching. Thank you. song is for all of those that are wrong, and all of those that are right. Piano on that one, and drums on most of the tunes is Mr. Howie Wire, right over there. And the other drum player playing percussion and vibes and everything back there is Mr. Gary Burke. His song's about my idol Hank Williams, and Scarlett's gonna help me sing it.
Thank you.
Okay, here's a friend of ours that wandered in off the street one day and started picking with us. And he was so good, we kept him. And this song was not written by David Bowie, but this cat invented him, man, on the street corners with an acoustic guitar. It's called Is There Life on Mars? And here's Mick Ronson.
Thank you. It's Bobby Neuris.
Mick Ronson.
I wish I could see you, man. You know? Like if they turned the lights on, I could see you, because I'm just going to do a quick poem, man, but I can't see you. It's like I'm looking in the darkness. Maybe that's the way it should be, so I'm going to start now. If, which is the middle word in life in the English language, if you can keep your head when all about you are losing theirs and blaming it on you. If you can trust yourself when all men doubt you but make allowance for the doubting too. Or being lied about, don't deal in lies. Or being hated, don't give way to hating. And yet, don't look too good nor talk too wise. If you can dream, but not make dreams your master. If you can think, but not make thoughts your aim. If you can meet with triumph and disaster and treat these two imposters just the same, or bear to hear the truth that you've spoken twisted by knaves to make a trap for fools, or watch the thing that you've given your life to broken and build them up again with worn out tools. If you can make one heap of all your winnings and risk it in one turn of pitch and toss and lose and start again at your beginnings and never breathe a word about your loss. If you can force your heart and your nerve and your sinew to serve your turn long after they're gone, and so hold on when there's nothing in you except the will, which says to them, hold on! If you can talk with crowds and keep your virtue, or walk with kings, never lose the common touch. If neither foes nor loving friends can hurt you, if all men count with you, but none too much, if you can fill the unforgiving minute with 60 seconds worth of distant run, yours is the earth and everything that's in it. And which is more, you'll be a man, my son, which is male and female. Thank you very much, man. Nice to meet you.
That was Dennis Hopper. Here's your birthday present.
In 1814, I took a little trip along with Colonel Jackson down the mighty Mississippi. Took a little bacon and we took a little beans.
And we fought the bleeding British
in the town of New Orleans.
We didn't fire muskets till we looked them in the eyes. Held our fire till we seen their faces well. And we don't know it's squirrel because we really gave them hell.
Fired our guns and the British kept it coming. Well, not as many as it was a while ago. I was born in the running. Down in Mississippi to the Gulf of Mexico.
touch the powder off the gable of the bar.
Jackson.
Thank you.
Here's somebody you don't maybe know, but maybe you do, but you ought to have him in your living room once in a while just to keep your head on straight. Good friend of ours from Demon Heart of Texas, this is the Woolly Bully, Mr. Kinky Friedman.
Step my blue suede shoe.
Pilot said to Jesus, "Hey, you know this ain't no Sunday school.
Baby,
everybody knows that the wheels gotta roll up and roll across the USA.
Pastor said a crazy horse, horse, we're gonna let you choose.
It's the hot pump ground on the reservation blue.
Over. We got a highway coming through.
Baby,
everybody knows that the wheels gotta roll like the roll across the USA.
Jesus said to pilot, remember the golden rule.
My neighbor, don't you step my blues with you.
Pilot said to Jesus, hey, you know this ain't no Sunday school.
Everybody knows that the wheels gotta roll up the road across the USA.
Thank you for being an American. Thank you very much. All right. Thank you very much. Here's a little bugger entitled Dear Abby, or Steal This Song.
From a fan of yours in Texas who's had a little trouble finding love. I'm considered quite attractive, and I've always been quite active at the club. But the life I lead so lonesome that I wonder, Abby, if you've ever known what it's like to live in others' dreams and never have a dream to call your own. There's a divorcee in Dallas. There's a girl who's much too young in Idaho. London Bridge is falling down. The clergyman is out of town. There's a daughter no one wants in Buffalo. And I'm wondering about America, wondering if we lost more than the war. I'm just wondering if there's any silver lining left behind the golden door. Just had to write. Abby, Abby, is there any love inside? Think of how you tennis shoot the bill. And it seems like only yesterday you fell off of the seesaw and you cried. And your daddy lit the firework in the backyard on the 4th day of July. Just had to run.
Beans, Irving Berlin, White Christmas. Here she comes, Miss Rusty Diamond, all right? This little booger sends my penis to Venus every evening when I see her come out here at this time. All right, we're going to join this little booger. Little brotherhood in action. Join hands with your president now. You ready, boys? Let's turn on the juice and cut the damn thing loose.
Paso. We don't go to porno picture shows. We don't swap our wives with our neighbors. And we keep our kids away from Mexico.
I'm proud to be an asshole from El Paso. Since now.
got my asses on Old Glory. Got in Lone Star beer,
things we trust.
To keep our women virgins till they're married. So hoes and sheep is good enough for us.
Mr. Tambourine Man, play a song with me. I'm not sleepy and there is no place I'm going to. Hey, Mr. Tambourine Man, play a song with me. In the jingle jangle morning I'll come following you. Oh, I know that evening's empire has a return to you, sir. Vanish from my hand. Left me blindly here to stand, but still not sleeping. My weariness amazes me. I'm branded on my feet. I have no one to meet. And the ancient MD streets too dead for dreaming. Hey, Mr. Tambourine Man, play a song for me. Sleepy and there is no place I'm going to. Hey, Mr. Tambourine Man, play a song for me. In the jingle jangle morning I'll come following you. Take me on a trip upon your magic swelling ship. My senses have been stripped. My hands can't feel the grip. My toes too numb to stick. Wait only for my boot heels to be wandering. I'm ready to go anywhere. I'm ready for to fade into my own parade. Cast your dance and spell my way. I promise to go under it. Mr. Tambourine Man, play a song for me. I'm not sleepy and there is no place I'm going to. Hey, Mr. Tambourine Man, play a song for me. In the jingle jangle morning, I'll come following you.
Thank you.
smoke rings of mankind, down the foggy ruins of time, far past the frozen leaves, the haunted, frightened trees, out to the windy beach, far from the twisted reach of crazy sorrow. Yes, the dance beneath the Devon sky, with the one hand living free, silhouetted by the sea, circled by the circus sand, with all memory and fate, living deep beneath the waves, and they forget about today until tomorrow. Hey, Mr. Tambourine Man, play a song for me. I'm not sleepy and there's no place I'm going to. Hey, Mr. Tambourine Man, play a song for me. In the jingle jangle morning I'll come following you. Like silence, without ideals of violence. Doesn't have to say she's faithful, yet she's true like a slave of fire. People carry roses, make promises by the hour. My love, she laughs like the flower Valentine's can't buy her. Dime stores and bus stations, people dart over situations, read books, repeat quotations, draw conclusions on the wall. Some speak of the future, my love, she speaks softly, knows there's no success like failure, and the failure's no success at all. The cloak and dagger dangle, madams lit the candles, in ceremonies of the horsemen, even a pawn must hold a grudge. Statues made of matchsticks, crumbling to one another. My love winks, she doesn't bother. She knows too much to argue or to judge. And midnight trembles, the country doctor ran.
shambles. Bankers' nieces seek perfection, spitting all the gifts that wise men bring. The wind howls like a hammer, the night blows cold and rainy. My love sees like some river at my window with a broken wing.
I'd like to tell you a story.
Well, I ain't gonna work a magic spell no more.
Thank you. on the fifth day of May. But I couldn't hold on to her very long. So I cut off my hair and I rode straight away with a wild and old country where I couldn't go wrong. I came to a high place of darkness and rain. Everybody went red to the center of the town. Kissed up my pony, threw a post on the rain. Went into a laundry to wash my clothes.
We'll be right back. Thank you. Here's a new song for you.
The sun come up on the Spanish sea, our homeland far behind us, being mounted by the king's navy, but sure he'd never find us. But away the lights of the Cardiff rose, and hoist the Jolly Roger.
Thank you. It's a song for the Bayou State. Chestnut mare. I've been chasing her for weeks now. Well, I catch a little glimpse of her every once in a while.
taking her meal and bathing. She was a real fine lady. This one day I saw her standing over there in a clearing. So I snuck up to her nice and easy. Got my rope out and I flung it in the air. I'm gonna catch that horse if I can. And when I did, I give her my brand. And we'll be friends for life. She'll be just like a light. I'm gonna catch that horse if I can. Like a mule trying to climb up a ladder. But I take this chance and I jump up on her. Damn if I don't land right on top of her the first time. She takes off, running up onto that ridge, higher than I've ever been before. Like, we're running along just fine too, till she sees his sidewinder all coiled up and ready to strike. She doesn't know what to do for a second, but then she jumps off the edge.
My pleasure to introduce one of the wonderful people in the world of music, Miss Joan Baez.
Thank you. Can't remember the note I just fouled. Oh, shut up. I gotta admit, for being packed in here like a goddamn zoo, you've been doing a real nice job, and we appreciate it. Thank you. You know what an A is on the piano? Thank you. Take me to heart. And I'll take you to cold. No. And I'll always love you. And nobody can make me do wrong. But take me for granted, leaving love unshown. It makes willpower weak and a temptation strong. A woman's only human, this you should understand. She's not just a plaything, she's flesh and blood, just like a man. So if you wanna do right all day, woman, you got to be a do. And they say this is a man's world, but you can't prove that by me. And as long as we're together, babies, show a little respect for me. 'Cause if you wanna do right, all day, woman, you got to be a do-right-on-a-man. Said you got to be a do-right-on-a-man. Thank you. Ain't gonna let nobody turn me around, turn me around, turn me around. Ain't gonna let nobody turn me around. Keep on walking, keep on talking. Gonna build a brand new world. When I learned this song many years ago, it was down south where we are. And it was a freedom song. And one of the general verses we put in was the following. Ain't gonna let no segregation turn me around, turn me around, turn me around. Ain't gonna let no segregation turn me around. Keep on walking, keep on talking. Gonna build a brand new world. And then we went on to other things as the world situation deteriorated, and just threw in a few more verses, such as the following. Ain't gonna let the administration turn me around, turn me around, turn me around. Ain't gonna let the administration turn me around. Keep on walking, keep on talking. Gonna build a brand new world. Ain't gonna let that lousy Kissinger turn me around, no. Turn me around, no. Turn me around. Ain't gonna let that lousy Kissinger turn me around. Keep on walking, keep on talking. Gonna build a brand new world. And don't you let these crazy Yankees turn you around, no. Turn you around, no. Turn you around. Well, maybe let these crazy Yankees turn you around. Keep on walking, keep on talking. Keep on singing, keep on swinging.
gonna build a brand new world. Thank you. Oh, you like that? This place is very funky, very weird. We all keep our heads for another few minutes. I'll sing you a love song that I hope you will relate to.
Lines round my eyes, saying I won't.
two finger bowls of glass. I finished my bottle of Germany's best and concluded my thoughts on the past, that love is a pain in the ass. Thank you. I just knew you were going to identify with it. That's because I sang it. Now, as we have been traveling around the countryside, we do try to pick songs that we think are going to be suitable to the area and location where we are at. So I have done just that for our tune this evening with this group, and I hope you enjoy it because it's dedicated to y'all. That's what they say up north, anyway. to try something a little newer, actually. Boys.
Oh. Joan Baez.
And Guam. Now, I have my little program all worked out, and I can't go changing around and being too flexible. Just trying to learn how to breathe again. I know it's difficult for all of you down there. It's difficult up here, too. By three drunks, okay? 10 years ago, I bought you some cufflinks. You brought me something. We both know what memories can bring. They bring diamonds and rust. Scene already a legend, the unwashed phenomenon, the original vagabond. You strayed into my arms, and there you stayed, temporarily lost at sea. The Madonna was yours for free. Yes, the girl on the half shell will keep you unharmed. Standing with brown leaves falling all around and snow in your hair. Now you're smiling out the window of that crummy hotel over Washington Square. Our breath comes out of white clouds, mingles and hangs in the air. Speaking strictly for me, we both could have died then and there. So good with words and at keeping things vague. Cause I need some of that vagueness now, it's all come back too clearly. Yes, I loved you dearly. And if you're offering me diamonds and rust, I've already paid.
Thank you.
upstairs to make her bed. And one word to her mother said, her mother, she went upstairs too. Ain't my own daughter what's troubling you? Deep.
On the hot nails, preacher rides a mount. Nothing really matters much to my lonely count. When I eat undertaker, close that funeral horn. But then she said, I'll give you shelter from the storm. Star.
shelter from the storm.
Stuck inside a mobile with the Memphis blues. your blood like wine. And I said, oh, I didn't know that. But then again, there's only one I met. And he just smoked my eyelid and bombed a cigarette.
Our conversation was short and sweet. It nearly knocked me off of my feet. And I packed in the rain. Oh, you are on dry land. You made it there somehow.
Thank you.
sense of changing. Horses in the middle of the street. I'm going.
You got
I'll show them to you. Forget this dance. Let's go upstairs. Let's take a chance. Who really cares?
T-Bone's gonna sing a song for you now called Shoshiko.
Thank you.
Two daggers hidden under Someone's got it in for me. They're planting stories in the press. Whoever it is, I wish they'd cut it out. But when they will, I can only guess. They say I shot a man named Gray and took his wife to Italy. She inherited $1 million and when she died came to me. I can't help it if I'm lucky. People see me all the time. They don't remember how to act. Their minds are filled with big ideas, images.
Smoke pouring from a boxcar door.
humanity which pulled us down, destiny which broke us apart. You tamed the lion in my cage, but it just wasn't enough to change my heart. That the ceremony, your corrupt ways, it finally made you blind. I can't recall your face no more. Your mouth has changed, your eyes don't look into mine. Priest wore black on the seventh day, sat stone faced while the building burned. I waited for you on the running board near the cypress tree while the springtime turned slowly into autumn. We'll be right back. take these beds off of me. I can't feel it anymore. It's getting dark, too dark to see. Feel like I'm knocking on a heaven's door.
Johnny can't come home. you ever wonder what rolling thunder means? What rolling thunder means? What rolling thunder means? Alright, if you ever wonder, please now, what rolling thunder means? Come on down tonight in New Orleans.
Let's go. Folks, you've been a great audience. That's it for tonight. They've done a real, real long show. We thank you for coming. Good night.